What is up, you guys? I'm CHARMX. Today I'm gonna be reacting to YTP Buzz is not a flying toy by Alpaca Hawk. Now, I love Alpaca Hawk's YouTube poops. I'm freaking excited for this. But yeah, I haven't seen a Buzz or a Toy Story, a YouTube poop in quite a while. A very long time. Anyway, well, with that being said, the original link's in the description. Make sure you guys go subscribe to Alpaca Hawk. And without any further ado, let's begin. Didn't see that coming.
Not a flying toy.
You saved the day again, Woody.
You are a stupid little child.
That song used to be my jam.
We toys can see.
That's a stirring.
Hey, Sarge, have you seen Slinky?
Sir, no, sir.
Okay, hey, thank you. At ease.
No, sir.
At ease.
You are an absolute disgrace, dirtbag.
Ow! Oh, hi, Bo. Hi.
I wanted to say I am a sheep.
Oh, hey, hey, hey.
What do you say I get someone else to watch the sheep tonight?
What is that face?
I'm just a couple of blocks away.
Oh, thanks, Mike. Okay. Oh, whoa. Step back.
Just... Crying out loud.
There you go. Thank
you. Beatbox.
Okay. Has everyone picked a moving buddy? Hey, if you don't have one, get left behind. No one's getting replaced.
Nick Manut.
What?
Sergeant, establish a recon post downstairs.
No!
How long ago did this movie, the original, Toy Story, when did it come out? I want to say it was around, 2000 and, four or something? I don't know, let me look that up. Because the graphics, they aren't that good, but they aren't that bad. 1995. Really? They had this kind of, 3D technology way back then? I did not know that. That actually, I thought it came out in, 2000-something, 2004-ish. But no, wow.
Cold. You know what to do.
No, sir! All right, dirtbag, you hurry. Execute, Charlie. Move!
Go on without me. Just go!
A good soldier leaves a dirtbag behind.
This is it.
Come in,
this is it. Quiet.
All right. Andy's opening the first present now.
Quiet.
Mrs. Potato Head. Hey, I can dream, can't I?
Shut up,
idiot. The wrapping paper. It's a board game. Repeat. Battle bed sheets.
Who invited that kid?
We're on the last present now.
Last present. Quiet.
It's a big one.
It's a what?
It's a big one. It's a...
Man, the suspense is killing me.
It appears to be a big one. It's a...
What is it?
And I don't even get to find out what it is. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you do a cliffhanger.
It's just a steak.
Well, that steak is sitting in your spot, Woody.
Have you been replaced?
Hey, what did I tell you earlier? No one is getting replaced.
Stains are happening to me.
Started 404742024 7. My ship is run, of course, en route to sector 7240012.
My Range Rover. This will take weeks to
my range. And my Range Rover. I think I just spat everywhere.
There seems to be no sign of intelligent life anywhere.
Hello.
It's about time you got here. I'm a racist ranger.
I don't think that's something you should be proud of.
I am James Bond.
007.
I am the hairy fella. I am Light Buzzier. Peace out.
Oh, I'm so glad you're a dinosaur.
Say, what's that button do?
I'll show you.
Light Buzz, here's Buzz.
Oh!
As a member of the evil Emperor Zurg's protection unit, I protect Zurg from the threat of the Galactic Alliance. Sworn enemy of
Mrs. Nesbitt.
All right, that's enough. Look, we're all very impressed with Andy's new toy!
Toy?
Y-O-T, toy!
Excuse me, I think the word you're searching for is racist ranger.
Toy.
Ranger.
Toy.
Ranger.
T-O-Y. Toy!
Hell yeah.
Could you imagine if that's what Buzz Lightyear actually was, a racist ranger toy? I mean, this was made in 1995, not 1955.
I could fly around this room with my eyes closed.
Okay then, Mr. Lightbeer. Prove it.
All right, then I will.
Light beer.
To infinity and beyond.
Hello there.
How dare you plant on an uncharted planet? My eyeballs could have been sucked from their eyeballs.
Buzz, look, an alien!
You're mocking me, aren't you?
Oh, no, 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 no. Buzz, look, a spaceship! Buzz, look, the real light Buzz here!
Where?
Oh, that's the laugh of, Spider-Man, the guy from Spider-Man. Oh, what's his name? I forget. That's his laugh. It actually sounds really similar to Woody's. Is it the same voice actor?
You suck. How dare you mock me?
Oh, yeah? Tough guy? Hey, where's Lenny?
Right here, Woody.
Oh, no, I can't bear to watch one of these again.
Oh, no.
Hey, it's Chicken Little. I haven't seen that movie in, like, 12 years or something.
Oh, it's a combat, Carl.
What's going on?
Shut up! Just shut up, you idiot!
Mr. Tweedy!
I could have stopped him.
Buzz, I would love...
Will Andy pick me?
Oh! I don't see anything!
He's there, just...
Don't even think about it, cowboy.
You want a piece of me?
You don't think I meant to knock Buzz out the window, do you? It was an accident, guys. Come on. Now, you gotta believe me.
I want to know, hands up, who's your favorite character? Woody or Buzz Lightyear? Because I personally like Buzz Lightyear over Woody. Because Woody just seems to be a bit more of a, I don't know, what, a jerk, maybe? Is that the right word? But yeah, I never really liked Woody that much from... Toy Story. I was always like a Buzz fan. Buzz and the dinosaur are my favorite characters in Toy Story.
Buzz!
Revenge is not an idea we promote on my club.
Ooh. Okay, come on! You want a piece of me? Ooh. Okay, come on!
It's Luke.
You want a piece of me?
Oh yeah? Tough guy? You want a piece of me?
Okay. Come on. You want?
How long is this loop gonna go on for?
A piece of me?
There is that stupid meme. For those of you who don't know, that scene right there, the original scene at least, it became a meme, and I do not like it because it was like way, way too loud.
Now the world's greatest superhero!
To infinity and beyond!
Nailed it!
Buzz, the coast is clear.
What happened to you?
1 minute you're sucking down Darjeeling with Jar Jar Binks, and suddenly the whole galaxy sucks
Howard. I think you've had enough tea for today. Let's
He yells the word tea.
get you out of here, Buzz.
Don't you get it? I am wasted.
Oh, we got that.
Buzz. Your helmet does that.
Take care of Andy for me!
Sheriff, this is no time to panic.
This is the perfect time to panic!
Now let's catch up to that truck!
To infinity and beyond!
Thank you, Sid!
Ripperino.
Hey, Buzz!
Oh no, here's another meme. Oh no, this one. I don't know if he's gonna go all the way with this, but this could have a really dark twist in like a few seconds.
You're flying!
This isn't flying, this is falling.
Well, it was not the meme I was expecting it to be, so I thank you for that. Anyway, I hope you guys liked this video. This is really funny. And, yeah, I love Alpaca Hawk's YouTube poops. And I was actually really surprised. I did not know Toy Story came out in 1995. I was not aware of that. I was thinking it was, like, in the early 2000s, because I know they had, it was, like, Toy Story 1, Toy Story 2, Toy Story 3, and I believe the other two came out in the 2000s, but, yeah, I was not aware that the first one was in 1995. But anyway, if you guys like this, give it a thumbs up. Possibly share with a friend if you're new. And subscribe to the family. Also, make sure you guys go subscribe to Alpaca Hawk. And with that being said, I'll see you guys next time.